let's get to the chase.
Hey, y'all see that title? Y'all snapped on me. Y'all know what we doing. Last to get knocked out, we back to the guys.
Are y'all ready?
Guys, so I brought him back, you feel what I'm saying? I'm talking too much, let's get in the video.
We got Duty Barfield, JoJo the Dragon, and he killed it, man. The rematch, see y'all know about this, man. The rematch. He had a 2-0 fight. He ain't fighting in a minute, so we gonna see, man.
Yo, stop fighting this fight!
We ain't doing no more talking. We got JoJo the Dragon in the building. We got Duty Barfield in the building. Y'all know who that is. 2 minutes. 1 round. Let's see who we got. Me in the middle. Let's go. Me in the middle. Me in the middle. I'm tighten up now. Y'all feel that tension building up? Uh-oh, I know y'all feel it now. Let's go. First fight of the night, man. Duty Barfield in the building.
Let's go.
Go back to your corner. About the open. I want to see y'all. I want to take y'all temperature. Hey. You got blocks. Yeah. Fighter, you ready? Fighter, you ready?
Tighten up.
Let's fight. Y'all know what happened the first time. You gonna see. Let's go. Come on. Are you tired? Fight us. let's go. All right, this is Duty Barbie. Come on, Bill, nothing else. For the next round. This is Duty Barbie. It's like a vision, y'all. Duty Barbie, JoJo the Dragon. So if y'all think JoJo won, make some noise. Y'all think Duty Barbie won, make some noise. Okay, Duty Barbie, went to the next round, let's go! Great game plan, y'all know how far you came.
There you go.
Yeah. And Isaiah in the ring, let's go. Let's go, baby.
We working fast.
No more talking. Y'all say y'all don't like me talking? Okay, let's see. All right, y'all, next round for the lightweights. I'm not talking no more. We got Dago in the building. We got Isaiah in the building.
Man,
got the time? You mean y'all touch love? What are y'all corners? Hey, no hitting behind the head. I mean, no hitting below the belt. No hitting behind the head. My bad, y'all messed up. When I say break, y'all break. Y'all work these 2 minutes.
That shit right across the street.
When the bell say, y'all hit that bell, and y'all fight. Ready? Fight. With that, where'd that bell go?
Hey!
y'all, man. We back with the heavyweights, you feel what I'm saying? The show must go on. We got a few people that we waiting on, but the show must go on, man. I'm proud of Nick Hansen, so I gotta feed it. Gotta feed y'all, too. And don't forget, y'all forget to hit that like button and subscribe button. If y'all want me to come out of retirement,
we ain't trying to rock beds, and I know I won't sleep good till my eyes dead. My mama told me you the leader of the wolf pack, but you don't need no posse. Said I shot myself if I told the only way I shot me. I don't give a fuck if it's a red sign, these niggas still can't stop me. I'm riding around with my shotty, cause you rap niggas turn into cops. I don't give a fuck if we was at the vet, would say my dog name. Sometimes you gotta just break the leash, you see your dog change. I might just go and invest in some piss, I see my dog change.
Get this video to 10K likes. Feel what I'm saying? Y'all can see I've been slimming down on the low. Don't say nothing. Get this video to 10K likes. Y'all see me back in the motherfucking ring. So today, we have Debo the Brave, nigga, and Neon in the building. Y'all, these are my rules. Y'all heavyweight, so I don't want y'all. I'm gonna let y'all work the clinch a little bit. But when I say break, y'all, please break. No hitting below the belt. No hitting behind the head. I know y'all love the head, but so can everybody make some noise in the place? Yeah. Alright. Can y'all meet up and touch gloves, please? Thank y'all for it. You ready? You ready? Timekeeper, you ready? Sir. When y'all hear that bell, y'all fight. Ready, fight. Wait to the bell. Let's go, we got headboards in the motherfucking building. Let's work.
Make some noise.
Okay, we got Dango in the building. We got Duty Barfy back in the building. We gonna end the lightweight class. This is who wins the lightweight division. Let's see. You feel what I'm saying? I'm done talking. Y'all don't like me talking, so let's get this working. You ready? You ready? No hitting behind the head. No hitting below the belt. Can y'all please work? We need, they want some work, y'all. Let's see it. Is that my headbutt?
No.
Oh, all right. So, you ready? You ready, timekeeper? You ready?
Sir.
When y'all hear that bell,
that's when y'all fight.
Ready? Fight. Wait on the bell now. Need some action. Let's go. Come on now. Let's go, work.
Hands up, keep moving.
Who want this money? Who want this money? Booty Barfy! Oh! Coming around the ring!
Booty Barfy!
He's moving! fought the same amount. Woo! I'm going to y'all.
Fuck that. They run that back.
I say
maybe
3 minutes.
Cut.
Duty Barker's got that, y'all. Duty Barker got it.
He was sticking and moving the whole time.
So, who the fuck gonna get his cash at the end? We gonna give 05 prizes to the. Shit. Are we missing any? Is Jah here? What's his name?
Justin.
Yeah.
You
go ahead and get a ring. D-Bo, Justin,
bring that couple of Texas come out. D-Bo. Todd.
Todd. Todd. Todd. Todd. Todd. Todd. Todd.
Todd. Todd. Todd. Todd. Todd.
Todd. Todd. Todd. Todd. Todd. Todd. Todd. Todd. Todd. Todd. Todd. Todd. Todd.
Todd. Todd. Todd. Todd. Todd. Todd. Todd. Todd. Todd. Todd. Todd. Todd. Todd. That time the girls was white, y'all. I had ones because they were strippers. These guys are not strippers today. So we got 100s, 20s, we got all types of stuff to make it break. You know what I'm saying? Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comments. Okay, guys, if y'all do not know, this is D-Bo the Brave Nigga. I was supposed to be getting him a belt for all the knockouts he had. So today, this is one of his trophies. He had the belt on the way. So we have a cash prize. Win this fight, and you get to the Brave Nigga show. Let's see what you got. If you beat the Brave Nigga, you're taking my story. You'll take on the Brave Nigga. Get a vision on this? The Golden Show. Brave Nigga.
It's not
going to be.
No, he gave him a shoe.
Okay, he gave a shoe.
Oh, you about to fight?
Yeah, I got 100 on this fight. So the 100, winner wins 100.
He doubles?
It's a separate video.
Know it's a couple fun niggas wanna murder me.